Hey guys, it's me. I'm a lawn tractor 2018. One of the bulbs blew. But anyway, today I wanted to show you a video of this Pollen Pro heavy duty trimmer. Pollen Pro heavy duty trimmer, 31cc. This is a riptide. So yeah, I have a lot of things to tell you about this. I got this on Friday. The first problem I saw when I first got it was the pull cord. It had no pull cord, so I had to knot the old one off. And the next problem is the carburetor. This is a replacement carburetor from my leaf blower, because I think the leaf blower needs some other parts before I put in the carburetor, and I need a new one for that. And the gas tubes aren't long enough to connect to the carburetor, and the carburetor is designed to be like that. And it's a two-stroke engine. You have to put in both gas and fuel into it. Anyway, yeah. Another problem is that the on and off switch, which you can see. Where is it? Oh, it's on top. What you can see is right here. Sorry, the light is really high. Isn't connected because the wires got stuck somewhere in here by the pull cord and shaft and stuff. And you get to how clean this gas tank used to be by just looking inside. You know what? Wait, I'm gonna go get a better light. Some better lighting. Sorry about the lighting, because one of the lights broke, and yeah, I'm gonna try pulling this to show you guys. It's gonna be really noisy in here, so this is gonna be hard to do with the camera. Anyway, it would be nice if you guys could tell me what I need. I've been looking it up anyway, so. It won't start though, it has no gas or anything, so. I was like missing another half and the handle. But I have some other parts, so. This was I'm a Lawn Tractor 2018. Goodbye.